Callaway went 265.40.
Well, you know, those guys are really tough last year. And folks like the Wildman's, they finished two tractors in the top 10 on the ATVA Tour and the Super Grand American Series. So there's somebody to watch. All right, here's a nice running tractor out of Wildman. Great running tractor. I should say, much favorite Eugene Williams, ladies and gentlemen, as he comes to the starting line. We're still unofficial at this time, but we're ready to go here now.
Nelson with 222.70.
Thank you. could get that back in, and I don't think that's a really good chance to do it, but 101.40. He was the guy that stood up to the ATV in Franklin a few years ago when the outlaw tractors were coming off. He said, hey, don't count me out. I'll always be behind you.
Ken Payne with 101.40.
So we're trying to run out on the 50-50 tickets for three. Guy and gal from Carolina figure out their song right now. We can sell them through this class and next one we'll party other ones. This is $1 chance, six for five, and we split the money down the middle. Money goes to a good cause this year. Helps them mentally challenging when you can convert this foundation.
Boxer Jr. went 126.28.
Here we go with Recycle Red, Mark Bradshaw, Rochdale, Pennsylvania.
249.32.
All right, Dave Moore now. Brooks Royal Barefoot, the agitator, started rev up already, get it warmed up there. Also, these guys are sitting over there. We have three stacks available, warm up stacks. These guys also, the warmer track is up. Give them an opportunity to smoke, takes it right on out. They have a separate smoke unit to take those out of there, out of the arena too, so that they can warm up over there. We'll do that in Louisville also. Be able to let you guys get a chance to warm up before they come from the track. So, here we go now with the agitator on the starting line, Dave Moore. On deck of your pleasure, Adam Maskey, will be driving tonight. Adam Jolly, I'll be out of the Gucci Williams tractor. And then we'll have Chuck Lee out of Macon, Missouri, by step. That's a good tractor's coming in there tonight. But here we go now, Dave Moore.
Distance was 270.44.
Every time I finish, I like to go here. So let the bike in Florida, came on up here. He really lives in Florida most of the winter. So we're glad he's here with us tonight, and he'll be up next. But right now, we draw our attention to Chuck Lee on the starting line from Macon, Missouri. High stepping, 1066. Thank you.
Chuck Lee went 235.22.
His crew were down the park. He had some tremendous waters there in Ohio. Bond Large Acres National. His crew down there brought the tractor up right. He flew to Fort Lane and was able to go here tonight. So here we go. Richard Bonner, ladies and gentlemen. The JB Express out of Middlefield, Ohio.
Yeah.
Jay Fuqua went 284.22.
This is the international version of Ambrose, Maryland. Be the last fracture in the heavy superstock diesel class. On from that, we'll go into our finals for the super modified Q-Wheel Drive.
Seven, six.